March 2018, I had my second double lung transplant at Toronto General.
Elspeth Arbow.
It took me 6 years because there were huge obstacles in the way. Feels very liberating. I've spent so much time with these people, and I could feel how proud they were of me. This whole chapter of my life is over now. It's like, I've finished school, I'm working now, I'm healthy, I'm traveling, I'm kind of like discovering this new kind of person that I am, where I have the ability and the opportunity to kind of